All right, on to our next mission. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate in the line of the communications satellite in the resource operations facility. Know your enemy. Come on, cool cutscene. Oh yeah, I dropped
Hello,
the field.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Oh, well, thank you. Can I not? That's gonna be a little hard, killing. Yeah, that one would be easy. Find three secrets? That's not happening. Enemies killed, 52.
You can probably do it with the explosive shot.
That's true, yeah. I could take it down with the Praetors. The Praetor suit. Item that reveals exploration items in a wider radius around your position. Secret sense. Can I upgrade my armor? Environmental damage taken. Let's go with item awareness. Damn it! Why would it tell me I have stuff if I don't have stuff? Transfer complete. Let's go rape some bitches.
Engine power offline. All entrances not operational.
God, the screaming is so loud. Oh, okay, there we go.
Thank you, power offline. All entrances not operational.
Oh. Well, I didn't realize I could rip the door open. We can do this. We'll try to get the two. Woo!
Main power offline. Back entrance of non operation.
Got it! Can I upgrade that knock now? Sweet. It's bullshit that they get fireballs.
Entrances non-operational.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay, she's crazy.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final?
So much brighter.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world?
Can I drive this? Hey, guys.
My sisters and brothers, be careful. They create for us.
The spice of death?
Now.
There was stuff up there. Armor, baby! Horde of demons, don't kill me. But, Pitfall does. Come on, teleport up there.
They create for us. Starting.
Monsters, possessed engineer.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Okay, I'm about sick of hearing this lady talk.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, not safe. Got it. That's probably important. Look for shiny blue things. What does this do? Oh! Don't die, don't die. Don't die. Ooh, that armor.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
What? Entire facility was based on Oh baby. Oh god, yes.
The UAC. The world is
too crazy. So I have to pick up. Wait, I came from here, right?
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce.
Seems safe. Oh! Oh god! What is that? What just happened? I got pushed into the laser grid, just like Resident Evil. I'm like, this. That, I don't know, it was just too easy that sitting there.
Here at the UAC,
oh, I can't. We take a lot. Look at all that ammo that drops. Holy shit, I guess so. Quickly, go, God. There is a bunch of like secret areas. Crouch. What is that? That. I don't. the dark corridor. Really? I got squished between the elevator and the fucking wall. I love how dying is not a concern in this game. With getting killed by demons, it's the environment. In there. Yeah, I think that's what I was supposed to do. I didn't use any of my chainsaws. Of course, all the health in the world won't matter if I get squished in between something. Destroy the Gore Nest. Oh, I will. I need a big one. Give me a big one.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Loving the soundtrack. Jesus, die!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
So quiet. I'd like to know what's projecting the holograms and shit. Do I have like infinite grenades? I completely forgot I had grenades. I think it's just on a cooldown. Because, you know. Creepy at all. Oh, a chainsaw is like an actual weapon they give you. Try this out. See how we like it. Oh, that's what R is. Okay. That's... I like that. Now I have a use for R. This guy has no, like, eyeball. Oh, whoops. Now I keep hitting R. I'm gonna keep switching mods now. Okay.
As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind.
Yep.
Thank you for your service.
Soundtrack. What is this? Back here! Is he eating bullets? What is that? What is a berserk? Oh God! Oh, what is happening? Why didn't I see that sooner? I need more of those. Okay, keep an eye out for death orbs. Got it. I love how it auto switches weapon when you run out of ammo for it. Like, that's incredibly convenient. Oh, I forgot about the chainsaw. Should chainsaw those big motherfuckers. I think we're good. Don't see anything. Okay, I clearly need to get in there. One of these times, there's gonna be something in the other. Blood on this thing. Hey, buddy.
Your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Oh, I can't get angry and bust the terminal like you did every time that guy talks. That yellow thing on my like it's right next to my elbow. God, you think there could be stairs? my god, they're immune to...
Well, I have a grenade.
Proceed at your own risk. That guy just like... Yeah, he just kind of rolled in. Oh, suit upgrade. Okay. Actually, I kind of want the explosive reduction because, you know, I'm an idiot. Weapon self damage. Ooh, barrels of fun. Praetor token granted. Money! For ammo? Ammo? I think it's ammo. Straight is for chumps. This looks ominous.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Eat it. Permanently increases max health capacity. I'll go health first.
Pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Valar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility.
Damn.
The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Says you, I'm in a suit. That guy also voices Reinhardt. Good to know. And a Nubarak. Good to know. Okay, so I found none of the secrets and the